More business establishments in the Caraga region sought fit to suspend operations due to the threat posed by the dreaded coronavirus disease. Despite this, enough supplies of agricultural products was assured, as Doreen Rosales of PIA Caraga reports.
Due to the threat posed by COVID-19, 70% of the establishments in Caraga region opt to suspend operations as the provisions of the enhanced community quarantine take effect in the region. However, Filipino-Chinese Chamber of Commerce and Industry Incorporated Agusan Chapter President Joey Tan assured the public that supplies of agricultural products are still sufficient, especially since other establishments are still continuing their operations. Amid the crisis, he encouraged fellow entrepreneurs to help their employees and ensure that access to employee benefits is provided now that their income is also greatly compromised.
We encourage yung mga members namin, and including business people, na to give 25% of the 13th month wage. Then we offer also sometimes grocery. Na we also extend yung CA na credit limit nila. So nagbibigay rin. Then okay naman so far yung response ng mga members namin.
On the other hand, entrepreneurs in Butuan City are on the works in gathering resources to donate needed items for the frontline workers. According to Fred Blancas, the organizer of the initiative, they were able to accumulate funding for manufacturing personal protective equipment such as face shields and suits with the help of local private organizations and artists.
Ang mga businessmen dito ay very active in the fight against COVID. Yung mga food businesses, they're also providing food for the frontliners.
In line with this, Philippine Chamber of Commerce and Industry Incorporated Butuan President Kirby Go urged fellow entrepreneurs to unite and partake in the initiatives of the business sector in the city so that they can help in mitigating the pressing issues of the masses arising from the pandemic.
I'm calling all businessmen to join PCCI Butuan, to have one voice and to have more strength so that next time if we have this kind of event, we are more united.
Doreen Mariel Rosales of the Philippine Information Agency Caraga for The Nation.